Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. Let's continue.
Let's go.
We just met this lady. She's gonna take us someplace. I don't know where, but we're going.
Through here.
Oh, it's open now.
Strange. I could have sworn.
What? Is something wrong?
I know. It's nothing.
Okay, now you follow me. So I'm just gonna do what I've been doing.
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
Oh, the numbers. Maybe it's for like an alternate ending or something. Now that I'm thinking of it. So we found three of those. So far from home. 14. We have a couple of these. So I'm thinking maybe it's for different ending. Just gonna look around, you know, get the loot and whatnot before we go up there.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know?
Honor what happened here shall never be forgotten. Hey, what are you doing here? Get out of here. I'm gonna take a shit. Personal space, please. Personal space, you're too close. Okay, do you have any comments on that? What the hell's going on here? A mama and her daughter?
Wanna take a breather?
What? I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all.
No. Let's just keep moving.
Okay, I don't think we can get in the middle. So let's, let's just go back to where the stairs were. And what's that doing there?
There. We can go through the motel.
Yeah, before that, I want to check out the cop's car.
Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that?
To get some loot, but also because it's fun. You want to try it? Let's see if they have anything inside. There you go. Move.
He startled me.
The heck is that? Okay, let's cut through the motel, I guess. Okay, there's a lot of stuff on that road. There's the Silent Hill Historical Society. We got the hospital. I mean, let's go through the motel. We'll be able to go through the hole. Whoa. Didn't see that.
You ever stayed in a place like this? The walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
Move, woman. Okay, we probably find it somewhere else, or maybe here. If anyone needs anything, I'm fixing the pipes at 107. I mean, yeah, just wanted to make sure. We'll come back for that. Away from me at all times.
Is everything all right?
Yes.
Hey, you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, I
was just saving the game. That's all. Just making sure. I mean, this is how we get to...
Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Yeah, I need to keep an eye out for that code. For the patch code. Where's maybe up here? Watch this.
You around, huh? Can you let me in?
What if I don't want to? Is you just gonna block my path and say some stupid shit? You don't have to come. All right.
Why, thank you, good sir.
I Okay, that's the code. Toolbox memo. 1380. One less, one more, three less, one more. Okay, so we add up. So 0, 4, 5, 0, 5, 4, 0, 4, 0, 4, 5, 1.
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
Put it back. I want to see her put it back. Put it back. Wait, let's close the door and then open it. Oh, she's still holding it. What are you doing? Alright, we gotta move, lady. Time you pick an item, something happens. It's like I want to see what I picked up. Gate key, a key found and saved Jackson.
You think you just saved my life back there?
Okay, can you move?
Yeah. So am I.
Gate. Which gate? All right. Move.
Wait, James, it's the wrong way.
How do you know? All right, because you're taking me somewhere. What if I want to look around, though?
Again.
Okay, she's taking me somewhere, which is...
I think they're gone. For now.
Yeah, let's go the other way. And then we'll come back later, maybe. And, explore. We got a key for the gate, but... What gate?
Not getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway.
Okay, can you show me the way then? Instead of just saying wrong way. Wrong way. What? What gate? I mean, we can't go here. We can't go there. We can just... She said cut through the motel. Is there anything that I missed here? That's the music of the save point. Oh, that. Okay.
So that's what it was for. Yay!
Where to now?
Just down this way.
Let's go to the mansion. What am I looking at? Candle? Oops. Oh wait, what?
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's just... This place... just gives me the creeps.
Just this place?
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure.
This whole freaking town.
It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing. Really?
That's probably his wife. Okay, where to next? Do we go? Do we take a right? No, I'm gonna check the Blue Creek. Oh, the Blue Creek apartments. We were there. And Woodside apartment. Let's go. I mean, it's blocked, I think.
So. James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
Good. I love her.
Oh, then. Lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
Cutscene.
Strange. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Will I be able to go back? No! No, not our melee weapon! Found a better one. Okay. look at that. Let me see if I can do it again. Yeah, when you step in the blood. Oh, wow. Footprints. Little shit. Hit hard, bitch. Two of my health drinks. Now, Heaven's Night. Oh, quiet. I like the quiet. Follow me, lady. Red door. Not suspicious at all. Place to keep your to store your keys. Money I get, but keys? can't be comfortable. We find a safe point, we're gonna wrap up. What the hell? Is that like a bar? As soon as we find a lovely, oh, a syringe. I'll take that. Where did she go? Lady? Lady. Ready to kill it. A drink. All right. You gonna perform? She's gonna perform.
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just... this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
Undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
I mean, Mary and Maria, it's literally the same thing in different languages. I'll dance for you. Hey, a save point. Okay, we save and we wrap up, and then we'll continue on the next episode. We'll continue our journey through the strip club. I'll catch you guys then. Peace.